Hey guys, that last video gave me an idea for organizing this mess. Okay. Oh my knee. Alright. To make this look neater and tidier. Alright. Let me pull out my basket here. Oh boy. Some things are attached. And so is. Things up a little bit is I'm thinking that I might put my games down here. If I can figure out how to get rid of that. That's not going to go up here, is it? Oh, it does. Okay, good. Oh, wow! I have an idea. I think it would look neater if the games were in here and this other stuff were hidden in the doors, the other doors. So that's what I'm gonna do. I got the idea, like I said, while I was showing you this in the other video. I really do like the. Desperately wants my Mario games and he's not having them. This one's my controller. Yep, this one's my controller. Okay, and these two controllers. These two controllers go here. That is okay. This can go away. My fire stick, which I'm going to put with my controllers. What's this going to look like? Okay, I'm going to put my fire stick here. Rubber's over there for the moment. Because I think I have the right idea here. then I can hide other stuff. Grab these. Okay. Okay, I need my PlayStation. I'm gonna put down this end. Now, I have the hole behind this to use as well, but I just have to grab it. Because I don't need to. Why push them back so far that you can't get to them, you know? Okay. Neater. I think it looks neater. And then all those wires hanging out. Okay. This is dead. Anyway, I have a couple of other ideas. Ow. Ow. Okay. Let's move these. Too small around the lake for that. So let's bag. Look at that. Perfect. The fifth board looks nice sitting right here. The bag has extra legs in it as well. Actually, you know what? Did I actually need the bag? Well, I'm gonna, no. You know what? I don't need the bag. So, I'm gonna take out what I want out of the bag. I'll give those away. That's the instructions to the fit board. Need these plugs work. I've got the extra feet. I've got my weights. These, which have been cut down for me. I guess a couple extra feet. What else is in here? Feels like there's something else in here. Oh, there is. Okay. The other 2 feet. Oh, that's for these to make them smaller. Perfect. Okay. This will go in the electronics. And this can go bye bye. It's dirty. So I can go bye bye. And all that is there. See that? Perfect. someone's computer. This is gonna go under here. Doing mom's computer, I'll figure out a place for it.
How's that, guys? I think we did a pretty good job rearranging. I like the configuration of that thing because I can rearrange it. It looks so much neater.
Because you see the gains instead of the wires. And since everything's wireless, it can be done that way. That is awesome. There's still plenty of room. Awesome. Oh, goodness. Excuse me. I just have to leave it more here. It has a cover on it. Which is supposed to help you stand on it better. I'm gonna figure out how to wash that.
Whew. That didn't take long at all, guys. Thank you for joining me. I'm pretty happy. My father would be happy too, no cords. I need to go this way. So what I'm gonna do next is upload these videos. It is not bad. We have one more video to do, then we'll get one. We are doing our research for the Historical Society. By the way, I got asked to research a house in town, but I'm not sure what to do with it. Should check my email. Let me bring you down. So I'm gonna sit to do this research. Ouch. Items. So let me get myself together. Okay, I'm all together. Now I will start a new video. Guys, please subscribe. Hit the bell. Remember, you can customize your notifications. Please comment. It really is helping the channel. I'm getting recommended. Yay! And please watch the video beginning to end. Thank you so much. God bless you. Bye, guys.